Well, things are looking up in Flat Rock, where officials say the city sewer system no longer shows any signs of gasoline contamination. This comes as the area underwent extensive jetting and flushing due to the gas leak. Additionally, the EPA performed sampling on almost 24 homes through Wednesday, but there are plenty more to go before Flat Rock residents can return to their homes.